Relationships are like islands. One must accept them for what they are, here and now, within their limits. Islands surrounded and interrupted by the sea, and continually visited and abandoned by the tides.
People think it's the big sister who teaches the little sister everything, but I don't think that was true in our case. So I feel like I learned a lot more from her than I could ever teach her.
She came out to the neighborhood I lived in Bushwick, Brooklyn, a sort of post-industrial, near Mad Max-inspired landscape, seven stops deep on the L train. Needless to say, I was impressed, as even that early on, I got the impression from Yasa that she lived a very Manhattan-centric life, and for her to travel out here to see me, where I'm sure in her mind she probably thought she needed her passport, indicated a willingness to take a risk, a go big or go home mentality, a willingness to be marred by dust and the trash of Bushwick, sweat and blood, all the symbolic ingredients you need to make a relationship work.
Our children have found their love and are officially joined in matrimony today.
I want to thank Yasso especially, and welcome her to the family, because she is moving boomerang number two and his car out of the house. So.
Husband, you truly had me at hello. 3 years down the road, you still make me weak at the knees. People have told me there is no perfect man or perfect love, and I will disagree. You have made me enjoy and appreciate life as it happens in the moment and not dwell on yesterday or anticipate the future. Where I am impatient, you are the camel in the desert. Where I seek accolades, you have confidence. Where I am frantic, you are calm. Where I plan, you live. You always encourage me to pursue my dreams, no matter how impossible they seem. You make me feel like I can have all the dreams I have ever dreamed of having.
I declare you husband and wife. You may now seal this declaration with a kiss.
Today, Yasu and I are stepping into the arena of life and love, and no matter what happens, we will stick together.